from the new category at table 6. New category at table 6.
Thank you. 75 kilogram semifinal. And here we have first to the table Georgi Osbetelashvili from Georgia. And he's going to face Christo Delijakov, very experienced arm wrestler from Bulgaria, very experienced referee also. He usually pulls inside, but let's see if we can, if Christo will get the slip.
Ready, go.
And he gets the top roll and gets the hand control and slips low, but he was having the hand control. And let's see the what the referees will decide. And they decide the slip was too low, and Christo acknowledges it. Let's see on the replay. So he has the hand control. He had the hand control. He had the.
Moving forward now to the senior men's 75 kilo. With Wallace representing Georgia, Georgi Osbetelashvili.
And we go to the next men's category, the 75 kilogram category. And we have Georgi Osbetelashvili from Georgia. And his opponent, undefeated in the qualifiers, is Daniil Ustinov from Kazakhstan. And we have a quick pin, flash pin from Daniil Ustinov. But referees are deciding that Georgi fouled in the neutral position right before the start. Same setups. And a very quick slip. One referee, two referees are deciding that we go to the straps. Let's see on the replay. Georgi slip under. The first time, and now also under, but and Daniil Ustinov with the low hand setup and immediately goes to an advantageous position and two hits, and he is the world champion, very dominant, in a very dominant fashion. We go to the awarding ceremony, and they are joined by Christo Delijakov from Bulgaria in the third place.
On the second place from Georgia, Osbetelashvili Georgi, and on the first place from Kazakhstan,
and some big names on the stage. They are awarded the medals by the legend Andrew Cobra Rhodes. Honor for all the all three athletes. And we now go to Kazakhstan's national anthem.